My name is Gamu Daniela Bugala. I am the founder of Celebration of Life and All Things Good. So we are here doing what I call the Redefining Beauty campaign. The objective of the day is pretty much to allow average women, average peers, average colleagues to just, you know, be in a space where they are transported and they are in a moment where they feel like celebrities. We've chosen to celebrate women by celebrating their physique.
I love taking photos, honestly. Like, my friends will tell you, I'm that girl. I actually felt freer than I felt, and I felt very vulnerable. And I like that because as a person in real life, I put up this front of being tough and, you know, but I feel like when you like almost strip down naked, you're very vulnerable, and I like that. You only get naked or half naked when you are comfortable. So we got to connect, even not by talking, but you know, body language. We were not afraid to walk around naked in front of each other. So it simply showed that as women, we get in there in terms of being comfortable and being confident with our bodies.
The photo shoot, I never thought I would do such. Honestly, I'm a shy person. I'm glad I came. I was scared. Like, the way you live free around yourself, and then you join Lina, and then Lina can feel free. I wonder if there's nothing wrong with me. So, since Lina is here, I'm here. I'm like that. So, like, yeah, I feel like late. I should have, like, enjoyed this.
I'm doing this for the second time. The first time I was freaked out, I must be honest. Gearing up to the day, I was just like, yeah, let's go. But when it came down to taking up my robe, I was like, oh. You know, so it was the first time that I actually had to face what I think I know about myself. You know, like you can say that you love yourself. And then when it comes down to put your money where your mouth is, and then all of a sudden you realize, I still have issues, you know. I still have things that I'm concerned about. Yeah, but I went through with it. I had a terrible time. I was scared. But you know what? I love the fact that I did it.
I know it's very important that we need to look in a certain way for health reasons, but it's beautiful that you have to learn to fall in love with yourself, fall in love with your body, understand its journey. There is nothing wrong with not being a size zero. There's absolutely nothing wrong with not being what we have been taught to be as women, but accepting yourself. But it's always very important to make sure that you are healthy.